we are. What up, guys? So me and Taylor and Hayden are gonna go to the car show. It's called Lone Star Throwdown. So we're gonna go in here. I can't even talk. We're gonna go in here and check out some rides, see what they got this year. Awesome show. Best show to go to, I think, by far. Especially it's in Texas. So when we get in there, I'll show y'all some more. Alright? I don't know, dude. It's nice, though. This is a sweet ride right here. Sweet ride. Goodness gracious.
Didn't Bobo used to have one?
I don't know. Taylor. That's just the start. We ain't even inside yet. Stick your arm up there and show the size of that. It's like Jesus Christ, what are we doing? That's a big rim, dude. I want to see this truck. It's American Forge wheels. I know that's for all you 4x4 freaks. I mean, really.
55 gallon drum.
Nice.
It's too big for me. Nah, that's what I'm talking about right there.
It's sitting on back, Dad.
Is it?
Yes,
it
is.
I like this one. Nice truck right there.
Yeah, I really dig the rims.
You okay?
No, you go right ahead.
Sorry. Excuse me.
Yeah.
Man, this thing looks good.
I end up having to hand make those because you can't weld the sheet metal and just hammer it out around it and shape it. And then just weld them in because the block is
that picture. That's awesome.
That's why he calls it the heli rat.
Oh, nice.
See the propeller on the front?
Oh, yeah.
That's badass.
You gotta stop cussing in my videos. Paint job is sick, dude. That is awesome. Hey, that's an engine. Best ride in the whole show right there. I'm gonna come around here. These guys found this over here. Just tell me y'all found this ride. Hey, stop cussing.
Sorry.
My hinges are ridiculous, man. Look at them hinges. I know. That's sick, dude. Look at this. Look at the suspension on that thing.
5% tip so you can see up in my window.
Your face was in it. So was Hayden's face. I'm telling y'all, this show is ridiculous. Massive. Look. Ridiculous show. Ridiculous. So awesome here. If you can tell. Filming the whole time. I thought I shut it off. I'm down to one bar. Battery died, so we come home. That's what we did. Yep. It was a good show though. Hopefully got a lot of footage. Battery died almost at the end of it, so took the GoPro. Hopefully I got some footage off that. Taylor toted it around, so. But awesome show. If y'all are ever here during this time, it's always in end of February, I recommend it. Extremely awesome show, extremely big fun. So if y'all get a chance, come down, check it out. LST, it's 2017 this year. Hopefully y'all like it. like, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. And we'll see you on the next adventure. See ya.